all. Both teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. Great night for hockey, and period number one is underway. Blocked in front. Hammers it on the one-timer. Off a stick. Slides that one right across the blue line. Under siege, and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. A chance! Big save in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Cutting to the slot. Fantastic save! Huge hit in the corner.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Nice feed. Back to the point it goes. Hammers the shot. Oh, and an even bigger save on the slapper. Here's a short pass to Lee. Crisp's got the puck in his own zone. Sends the pass over. Vancouver's going to play the puck from behind the cage. The Predators carry it along the wall. Here's a blast from the boards. And a strong effort on that play. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset.
Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
More than half the period left to play. We're still scoreless. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Vancouver's got the puck in the corner. Slides it back to the blue line. And that goes off a body. And that's intercepted by Dickey.
DeBrie's going to hear it from the crowd for the rest of the night. He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with him.
Quick pass to Crisp. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Up along the wing. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. He got all of that hit on the play. Hammers the one-timer, and that doesn't reach the net. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. With possession along the wall. And a little body contact on that play. And that's just out of reach. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
He's working for better position and trying to whack the puck away at the same time, but too much, and he gets called for slashing.
Will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
Looking to set up offensively. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Dickey. Nice zone entry from the middle. A feed out front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Across the line, along the left wall. Moves it quickly over to Jackson. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Looks to set up along the point. Gets his stick on it. Big time stop. Look at this attack here in the O-zone.
King's ready to join the play.
Man advantages up. Both teams back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Oh boy, he's not gonna feel so good about himself sitting in the penalty box for the second time in this period.
Vancouver's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page.
Get one late, that's got to feel good here at this time of the period.
Oh, of course it does. You want to be in front anyway, but if you can take this lead into the intermission, now you've got something positive to build on.
Crisp's got the puck, and he puts that one aside with ease. They go on the attack through center. Now a quick pass to Jackson. Flushes the mother, what a save by Wagner!
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Here in the late going of the frame, Vancouver's up one zip. The Predators win the faceoff. Sends a pass over. Handles the puck. Sent into the far corner. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't make it work. Quick feed to Dickey. And the puck departs the zone. Cuts to the paint. The timing is everything.
Is it ever? That's a kick in the pants to give up one that late. But that should give the other team some momentum going into the next period.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Can't make the connection on the pass. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Los Angeles didn't help themselves in that first period. They were kind of a turnover machine. But while the score is close, they can help themselves by making more short passes. Don't try the home run play so much.
Dickey's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. And he makes the save on that play. Moves the puck. Moves it to Dickey. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves behind the net. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Sets the pass down low. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. The Predators working around near the back end. And now it's grabbed by Dickey. Vancouver's got possession here in the offensive zone. Sends it in front! And that doesn't go as it's off a stick. Vancouver's looking to break out. The Predators looking against the half wall. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Dickey. And a smart heads-up play with the bank. Stretch pass.
Thunderous collision with that. She went into the zone with some intent. That check, and he scores!
James, I think the quickness of the delivery of the puck is more important than the placement when you're in this tight. You're just trying to open up a hole for the goaltender.
Los Angeles has a nice injection of life here in this second period with that goal.
Completely changes the complexion of the game. Down by a couple, it seems a long way away. Now down by one, it seems possible.
Picked up along the boards by Dupuis. Here's a pass down low. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Oh, look at this chance! Puck grabbed by Lee. And now he moves it to Crisp. He's got a step! Stopped by the puck stopper!
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
Not able to connect. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Looking for space inside the D zone. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Quick shot, and it goes off a stick and off to the side. The Beavers played along the boards. Moving into the attacking zone. And now it's over to Jackson. Way too much congestion blocks that. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Oh, a little crash, bang, boom in the corner. Listen to this place. Sends it over. Takes the feed. Vancouver's on the attack. Gains a hold of it. Dickey's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Lee. Jackson scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Vancouver's got it along the wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Quick pass to Jackson. He tips it. Scores!
You throw three on the board, you're the man tonight.
The Predators win the draw here in the neutral zone. Can't connect on the shot. Takes possession. Can't get it to go. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle.
And we'll get a face-off after the offside call.
See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a face-off is ready to go. The Predators win it. Gets the puck in deep. The Beavers get a hold of the puck along the boards. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. 40 minutes down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number three next.
number three just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Beavers are trailing in this game, and really sometimes the stats tell you the whole story. They have not had the puck very much, and as a result, they're not generating any offense.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Vancouver's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Puck scooped up by Dupuis. Pass broken up. Rocked him in the open ice. Across the line from center. Sends it to the cross side. Grabbed along the board by Dickey. Delayed penalty coming up here. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Wagner. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
This penalty just piles on top of the bad play that's put this team in the hole that they are. A long night is getting longer. More and more commonplace around the league is this 1-3-1 set. We saw it earlier in the game, and you start to create mismatches all over the ice with the players moving and creating shots.
And now he tries to get it across to Crisp. He got all of that one. Centering pass, and that's stopped. Vancouver's playing it through the neutral zone. Great poke check on the reach. From the point, they take control of it.
Good save, James, but usually when he gets the puck in that position, it's money. This time, turned away.
And that goes off a player. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance! And that goes off the glove and will play on.
Wagner's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Moves the puck along the half wall. The Beavers have it from their own end. He got all of that hit. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Beavers still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Dupuis. The Beavers move it in. Centering in front. She scores! What a way to finish that!
I thought he was up on two wheels a couple of times here, but he holds his balance, but also his poise as he makes the play that leads to the goal.
Los Angeles is right back into this one, Ray.
They never really gave up here, James. I've liked the way that they pushed even down two. Now they've got a little momentum.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the pass. Getting a little physical there with that collision. The Predators look to start the transition game. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. On the attack along the boards. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. And he takes the feed. Blocked in traffic. The Beavers gain control of the puck against the wall. Toss it up in the neutral zone.
The Predators have really done a nice job without the puck. Good position, good stick position, as they steal the puck in a game that's not spreading out at all.
And he takes the feed. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the feed at the back end. And that's poked away.
These games are fun for everyone, but if you're supposed to produce offense like I think I was supposed to, these are your bread and butter. You better get on the board in these games.
And that's broken up. And now he passes up to King. She handles the feed. Right in the low slot. Can't get it to go. Slick feed. Los Angeles on the attack. Quick feed down low. Vancouver's got the puck. Receives the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he takes the pass. Handles the pass. What a steal in his own end. That's moved up ahead. Deflected in front. And he turns that one aside.
They talk about tracking the puck all the time. I think it's about positioning because he didn't see this. And he still made the save.
Quick feed to Crisp. Puck battle along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. Picked up along the wall by Dupuis. Quick shot. Denies him. He got all of it. And a solid save there as we play on. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. And the puck's kicked free. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Lee. Taken by Dupuis. Moves it to Crisp. Quick feed down low. Slides the puck down low. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. The Predators played along the wing. Great stop by Wagner. Rocks him. And that pass doesn't go. Feeds it down low. Los Angeles looks to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Dickey. And he takes the dish. Fires it on net. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Breakaway. Score!
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up and he finishes his breakaway beautifully. That's why you play till the last second ticks off the clock. In the dying seconds, they tie this game up.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Vancouver's won the draw in the neutral zone. Look at that, there's the horn, and we are still evened up. That means we got a little bonus time. OT action is just around the corner. OT should tell us who wins and who loses, and they're ready to get it underway. Looking for heroics here as they get underway in overtime. Quick pass to Dickey. Los Angeles has the puck. Here we go, puck's in deep. Grabs the puck, and that's blocked. The Predators take it along the wall. Takes the feed from the left side.
Move!
Big hit!
Well, he's going to have to pick himself
up. You can't
fly, bud. Then he's got to go get his point, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back into play.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. Nice pass. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Tries to feed it over to Crisp.
Hey, Jay, he's gonna wind that back up just for a moment. That was a huge hit on this last shift.
Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Sends it across the ice. Puck picked up by Dupuis. Sends it in deep. The Predators have it now. Los Angeles has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Grabs control of it at the point. Takes the feed. Oh, what a save by Lehman!
He worked hard to find the puck, but it's also because he's in great position. Oh, and looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Dickie's helped her team produce by using her zone ability, guys. It's a huge part of how she can contribute.
Dickie's won the draw. Taken along the wall by Lee. Moves it quickly over to King. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. There's another great save. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Nice pass back.
Chris is able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to King. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Here comes the call.
Overtime always feels urgent. A power play really makes you realize this is sudden death.
Vancouver's special teams have another big opportunity to deliver here.
You want to be sure, but not overly deliberate here on this power play. Just because it's in overtime, it shouldn't change anything.
Dickey's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Penalty coming up here as the officials all over that slash. Let's see what the officials say.
I could hear the frustration right away as soon as that call was made. A door slam, a stick smashed on the ground.
Vancouver's got a huge opportunity on this power play.
What an opportunity this is. A power play in overtime to put this thing away.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And a successful clearing attempt. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. With possession along the wall. Nice feed. That's gloved by Wagner. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Los Angeles wins the draw. Puck clears the zone. Vancouver's got it from behind the net. The Predators take it along the wall. Centering pass in front. Oh, and he keeps it here. King's penalty has expired, but they remain... Game on the stick!